actually just got a new thing. So you could see Deadpool kind of rage quitted. And you can see the computer's kind of messed up. He shoved some things in. Well, we'll tell you what the Kachanos for. Now, we checked the challenges. You can see find Deadpool's Kachanos. Now, the first one will be definitely in this mirror. Now, the second one, you had to go out, and you see this. Right there will be the second one. Now, you claim that. You go back. Now, there's another one. Deal damage to. Okay, if you don't know what that means exactly, I'll show you. But first, I kind of like that. I'll get rid of Calming for it. So the easiest way to do this is go to the Team Rumble. That's how I did the destroyed toilets and all that. So basically what we're gonna do, we're gonna have to go over to the enemy side, and what we're gonna have to do, we're gonna have to break their builds. That's the easiest way to do it. That's how you actually do it, but that's what we're gonna do. We can't do it to our own teammates. We have to go over to the enemy sides. Die a few times. Well, we will probably die a few times, so that is the truth. Just I never finished the story toilet. Basically, if you haven't yet, you have to go over to Pleasant Park, go over to the white building. There'll be two toilets in there. Then load into a new match and destroy the third toilet. There you go. Yeah, you can kind of do it with the other stuff, but I would rather do it with all these. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna have to land over to that permanent enemy side to collect Deadpool's backpack. Now, we've already find Deadpool's Kachanas. Now, all we have to do exactly is we're gonna have to go over to the enemy side. You have to wait for an enemy to build. Now, once when an enemy builds, we're perfectly okay and all that. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna land over here in this little hut. If you don't know what this little hut is, it's exactly what you think it is. You guys should remember what this house is. This is a house that was actually the house where the Nutcracker was during that Christmas thing. Now, once we find an enemy's thing and start destroying it. Now, I could basically get my friend, load in with the whole lobby, and basically build this one. We never planned that. Because the challenge just came out today. So. And we should get Deadpool's backpack. Now, the Deadpool skin, I have looked at some released links of it, but all the ones I have seen are all the same. People are saying different stuff, how it'll be made, but they don't know, we don't know. I'll try looking, get my friend, well, one of my friends to, promisedly look at it. To Oh, I'm so stupid. There's enemies, things right here. And make sure that guy kills you. God, I told you not to fucking think of the motherfuck. Okay, what we have to do, we have to do damage to the other people's builds. Now, that was set up the robot built, so it didn't really count. Not the fucking counts anymore. You see, these two are actual bots. Look at their name, they're A, B, C, N, F, and all that. C, B, and F, like that. See, the one that I just eliminated. Wait, didn't I break something? Oh yeah, it might actually be for me. What's surprise, motherfucker? Alright, motherfucker. Dun 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 na 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 na. Kinda scared them a little bit. You can take my lick, you can call my honey. To up these horns, you can say my liquor, you can take my honey, but don't touch my truck. Call my honey. Up these horns. Take I just let the man kill me. It's a fair thing. Now, we are trying to actually destroy that other people's business. Is that an enemy's build? Yes, it is. Destroy the whole thing. Oh, this bitch. What's that? You can stuff my liquor, you can take my honey. Rope these horns, you can take all. You can call me crazy, but. Bitch, who would just leave this mofoco right here, just leaving there, like, take this because no other bitch can have it. Oh, you bitch. Fucking cocksucker, you betty motherfucking white ass bitch. Probably fucking adopted. out right now is about to be like, oh, that kid's adopted. Well, you fat bitch, let me tell you something. At least I was wanted. This is for Rachel, you big fat white ass ugly ass bitch. Oh, there's gonna be a guy landing. Get him, boo. Here, go, fool. You fucking white ass bitch. Why the fuck you do that? You stupid retarded. You're retarded as hell. You're retarded as hell. Oh, you have to be kidding me. He does only damage to the mother flippin' body. This is for Rachel, you big white ass, ugly ass bitch. Why the fuck you take me off, you stupid ass, white ass, stupid ass bitch? You fucking take my girl, you stupid ass bitch. Why does he have to be killing everybody that's still in the air? James being stupid. This is for Rachel, you big fat, white ass, ugly ass bitch. Why the fuck you taking off your cell phone with your dirty ass, white ass, looking ass bitch? And take my kill? Be a dickhead and fuck him up. Avengers, fuck off. Boom, boom, boom. Look how many kills they have. They have 69 kills. Man. Like, guys, I think we got someone. It's okay, fool. This is for Rachel, you big, fat, wash-ass, ugly-ass, male. All the folks like me on your stupid-ass cell phone, your dirty, white-ass, moomer-ass, fucking bully mutt, bitch. Yabba-dabba-doo! Put in the easy. Yes, on me, the meow, nigga. You have to be kidding me. You stupid ass game. Your game is ass. I already have 100. We're done. Surprise, motherfucker. I didn't know he was my teammate, though. This must be how war feels, boys. Control the player. Control the player. Oh, man. Well, this... We have to destroy someone else's build. Money, you know, I'm mindful in every town. Okay. I meant it. I take your mom and I meant it. I meant it. I'll take another one in your films. I find it. A minute. Now I'm taking cover, killing my hey. I'm in it, don't it, oh my. Minute, don't want me to the wise. Hey.
I did this. I didn't see.
Hey.
Dancing in the light, oh, dancing in the light, oh.
a bad day. Don't forget the sting at all. Didn't regret it a single bit, you piece of shit. I just did a birthday. Shake that dick like, stick me out. Dick like, play me out. Deal damage to opponent's structures. You guys don't know, press R1 and you can close them. Gotta see a little blot. But if we... Ooh, just did a good thing. I fought your bitch last night. She enjoyed it when I stick that thing in her last night. I'm a baboon. I like to have sex with you people every day. Fuck me, daddy. I won't do it because you're too of a puss. Gay. I got the menace. People just sling around my dick like when I'm open. Right for your family. Somebody come get her. She dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. And all the semi final. Or the best way is to eat Eddie. Okay, what we're gonna do here is we're leaning Pleasant Court like we usually do. Oh, yes. Kaboom. See, yeah, actually, I like this one. Because you have, like, little hearts that explode over time. Then kaboom. All you need is a skin. That's at level 40, so. I think we're not close, but like, you don't know me. I'm close. Now, let me talk about something. Game, in-game things. Now, you know Ninja Tifu. Don't know if Ninja really does this anymore, but in the old original days of Ninja, Ninja only buys... What? Man, no. Oh, no. You guys don't understand. Just look at all these names, okay? All these names are Epic Game Bots. Epic Game Bots are no, not by PC players are just trying to make us feel terribly and never want to play the game again. From the actual Epic Games, they're still fucking out of them in. Now, Epic Games, fuck off. Like, actually. Now, we're gonna take you out for saying that. You're never gonna be allowed to play Fortnite again. If you guys made me do that, I would sue your company. I don't care. I would sue the whole thing. I mean, people are mad across in the world for this. I can just sue you. You're making the game bad. Then the one thing I say something about it, you had to get me off the game. I will actually get you guys sued. Because I've already spent... Okay, let's do a thing on my phone to see... How much is my Fortnite account? Well, let me click on the thing. How much is your Fortnite account? And what you're gonna do, you're gonna put in. Now, what level are we? We're level 31. No? How many V-Bucks do we have? Okay. What battle pass tier are we? 31. How many incoming skins do I have? 0. How many rare skins do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, how many epic skins do I have? Well, oh well, shit, I have too many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. 27. Now, how many legendary skins? 1. Now, that did cost. That cost how many li- how much legendary skins did. I'm just telling you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, let's redo that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, my account is worth $354.67. So it can actually say how much I've spent in a basic gear. So basically, in the first month of this year, I usually spend around $80. Then, in August, I usually spend around $80. In September, I usually spend $82, $83. Now, in October, I usually spend around $21. November, I usually spend around 23. In January, I usually spend around, there. Well, this is what they're saying. They're saying I spend around 44. Okay. Now, the highest I ever spend really stuff is September, and that's true. And, okay, so I'll just tell you this, guys. You should already know this, but SEP, I spend a lot of money. And M-A-R, I spent a lot of money. It's around my birthday and my friend's birthday, I spent a lot of money. And it's kind of true. Because I get money for my birthday, and my grandparents give me around 200 to 300 bucks. So, think they won't this year. Oh man, Gossy. Scotty. Hey, gay. I got the menace, Beasley, so I can run my dick like a man and bang.
Close. Oh, so close. So close.
You're a fool. Oh. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Let's get this guy to monetize. Oh, Betty fucking bullshit cocksucker. You Betty fucking cock. Wait, YouTube Red, if you keep cussing your heart out, we will have to permanently ban you from live streams for about 2 to 3 years. Wait, unless someone's not.
Day 10 to 11. The last few days, I drew Iron Sanctuary and Beer Bong John as robots because of this hilarious video of the two of them trying to fit through a doorway. So I thought I'd fuse these two goofs together trying to fit through a doorway. A recap video on March of Robots.